Hi, I'm going to show you how easy it is to use our water plunger. This is clearly a block toilet. Fold the plunger back like this. Take a piece of toilet paper. Dry the rim of the toilet. Peel the back off. Stick it on the toilet. Make sure it's sealed, all the air bubbles are out. You're supposed to leave it for 2 to 5 minutes, according to the specifications, but let's take it extreme, see what happens. Now you flush the toilet, you will see the plunger will inflate. Take your hands, press the forcer down. Force it down. And that's how easy the water plunger works.